stage is yours.
When GoPros arrived, I can't resist. Mount it to a car, absolutely. Upside down, not intended. The accidental discovery, missed perceptions. When drones arrived, I can't resist. The surprise realization, visual perspectives I had not seen, a maelstrom of views of the maelstroms of nature. We can see what we might only have imagined. We can climb an ancient redwood tree and put an eye where the eye could not go. We find evocative visual juxtapositions. We find wave patterns in places we wouldn't think had wave patterns. We place the eye on high. We learn we can create drama simply from visual scale. We can manufacture meaning out of awe. But we also see the results of our actions, our place in our space, the exhaust of our expressions. We find the glorious grace of an aged thuya tree, politely revealing the amazing grace of an aged great city. Change often appears innocently, slipping in quietly on cat's feet, then surrounding us in a fog of confusion. We track the knife edge of a wave as close as we dare, but the wave fights back, chastening us for our audacity, delivering a fatal dose of its disdain. We find raw power. We find chaos. We find metaphors for our time that we wish weren't metaphors for our time. We feel under attack from sources we don't understand. Righteous or not, they are the other. We are surrounded by chaos. We seek refuge. We demand solace. We find none. Maybe we can find solace in creating structures for fun and presenting them in contexts of beauty and grandeur. We find satisfaction and warmth with fire. We enjoy returning our creations to nature in a new form. We find thickets of complexity, dense woodlands restraining progress, slowing paths to innovation. We see mutations from forms and structures into new forms and structures. They were there, we just didn't see them. We find expressions of art that we did not make, like paintings in caves, but not by human hands. We find shapes organic. We find shapes geometric. We find shapes man-made, by us. We find shapes and dimensions of light and structure, an inside exposed to the outside. And maybe, just maybe, if we're open to new perceptions, we might find some by accident. And may we continue to find some. Thank you.